of Locksley.
Made.
Brian, attack him.
Citizens of Locksley, by order of Emperor John, I've come to collect our beloved pack. The sheriff needs your gold. Oh, all of it, please. To support the imminent crusade.
Can't you read? It says you're only allowed to collect my boots up your arse. So bend over.
I'm gonna tell the sheriff.
How dare you? There's only one sheriff in town, and it's the thief of Nottingham. Is it the other way round? I get confused with words.
Stop laughing at me!
You have to pay.
He's right, lads. You have to pay.
You're lucky I need to change my pants, or I would... Locksley will pay for this!
Uh-oh.
Easy on the fireworks, folks. Bloody hell.
Ugh. Quit the tavern humour, kid. No firework could cause that level of destruction.
Holy cow! We're under attack!
Impossible. My father wouldn't know how to find us. Sounds like his men are after civilians.
Rotten bastards! We have to do something.
Tavern is down. Eliminate all survivors.
Looking for someone, lads?
Not so bad.
The sheriff never went this far. Did he lose his mind?
It's payback for spitting on the tax bill.
Fool. Dead folks don't pay taxes.
We must lead the survivors to Sherwood Forest. Alive.
Him later. Let's deal with them first.
Push them back! It will give people some time to escape.
Thank you.
some serious devastation. At this rate, there isn't going to be much of a town left.
Crusade!
Whatever their purpose is, we'll smash them to pieces.
You rat!
Any gold?
Not to spare, good sirs.
Here you go, friend. But you can't stay here. Run to the forest.
Pick up.
What do we have here?
Square, a sore reminder of the war.
Wounded comrades from the battlefield were treated here. What happened to them?
My friend Friar Caldo is responsible for the dispensary. Maybe he led them to safety. Ah, that's better.
I'll end
you. Sherwood's retribution.
Strategic infrastructure. I must admit, the precision is impressive.
The bombs are coming from beyond Sherwood Forest.
Yeah, our next stop, after evacuating the city.
You're going down.
Taxes, open up. Pay your dues to our benefactor, the Sheriff of... Guards, get them. Bye, suckers. For the Sheriff.
Collector. I'm going to make him spit some gold.
Ah.
given.
The pier is nearby.
The river. We could ferry people out of here.
Boat is already packed with innocent civilians.
Cover us while we cut the moorings. You heard the man. Let's get to it.
Please, help! We need more time to fill the tank and escape!
Drown those thieves in that river with every last one of those rats!
People need our help.
There isn't much we can do. Loxley is lost.
But hope is not, if the survivors make it to Sherwood Forest.
Grab this, before the sheriff does! Here.
Those boots will look good on me. Feel that. That's not nice.
Oh, drink to your memory. Oh, thanks for that.
I thought you had once again forgotten my birthday, sister. Thank you for bringing me the leaders of the rebellion. I can't wait to collect the bounty on your heads.
The sky bombs. Where are they coming from, Barker?
We call them Loxley's tears. But why not? My blade will kill you before they do.
Today.
Did Father order this?
You. You're the curse of the Nottinghams. A shame to your blood. Oh.
Should have kept him alive for intel. Now what?
He's a Nottingham, all right, but too small for such an attack. The tactics at play remind me of someone I used to know.
Some friends you have, John.
Says the youngest in the most murderous and dictatorial family of all time. Come on, let's head to the forest and check on everyone.
Its feather! It weaves a tale of love and loss and mighty grail!
He's under attack.
Everyone, to Sherwood Forest! Run!
We did it!
Ha 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 ha! Your precious Sherwood Forest is already under my control! I will slaughter all of you weaklings!
Oh no! They're running to their death! To the rescue!
Citizens of Loxley.
If Sherwood isn't safe anymore, no place is.
What about Major Oak? We can't let the enemy find the Resistance's hideout. Let's go.
You are happy.
The troops are invading through Edwinstone's bridge.
Do you remember that shipment of explosive copper we, borrowed last month?
Oh, that? Yeah, I hid it myself, in a secret cave nearby.
That'll do. We must destroy that bridge. Soldiers ahead.
This place, isn't it your healing spot, Tuffet?
You bet their sorry bottoms it is. I also make honey here.
Those beehives are going to help. If you don't mind us shooting them off.
Make them count.
Trying hard, are we? You rat!
Way worse than I thought.
Do you hear them? The screams are
coming from Major Oak. There's no time to waste.
Thank you.
like Major Oak is in trouble.
What is happening?
Please, sir, spare my family.
That would ruin the concept of a family tree, wouldn't it?
Get a move on. Christmas has come early to Sherwood, and General Gisborne wants us to decorate his tree!
Tremble in fear! Sherwood's retribution!
Told to hide here, but the army found us.
I'm so sorry. We're on our way to fixing this mess.
Guy of Gisborne. I knew it.
That frustrated maniac is behind all this.
Frustrated maniacs outside the Nottingham family? Whew. Oh, that's newsworthy.
Guard Gisborne is an aspiring leader. Man, but a fine tactician. At least Major Oak is out of trouble for now. Let's grab our explosives and blow up that bridge.
Parting with a coin or two.
Follow me. I know the way.
Seems like you're not the only one. Listen.
Been forgiven.
Empty carts. General Gisborne will be pleased.
I'll take your end to the
Sherwood's retribution.
That's not nice!
Say your prayers. Damnation! They found our stash!
What? That was our loot.
They stole the stuff that we stole!
Nice!
What are we going to do?
I may have an idea, but it's a bit of a stretch, even for us.
I suppose even your ideas are better than no ideas at all.
An age, John. We should catch up sometime.
Gisborne, this is between you and me. Show yourself and fight me like a man.
A man?
Such a limiting idea, Johnny boy. I am so much more than you'll ever be.
Smashing your sins away. Wish. Something else is coming our way. Something worse.
Not them. Here we go again. Not.
Anything like it? John?
Probably a new Imperial machine. I'm not familiar with the latest models.
Whatever it is, it's bad news. We have to take care of the bridge before more of these cross over.
Don't like the sound of that.
He's just pointed to our position. Watch the sky.
You and your friends with bullets!
I remember Marion mentioning a crossbow happy brother a while back.
Oh, Willie just made it to the regional championship. Don't let him distract you.
You'll make perfect trophies, scum.
I'll drink to your memory.
Feel bad leaving so many civilians behind.
We cleared the way. They'll find shelter at Major Oak.
The bridge is our priority now.
We must reach the communicator. But as I said, it's going to be tricky.
So this is your half-baked idea? Us playing bait for one of those Loxley's tears?
Can we still vote for the no idea at all alternative?
Requesting suppressing fire. 164 North, 44 West. Fire!
They're calibrating the machine. It may take a while.
So, what do we do?
We stand.
Everyone, attack! They shall not pass!
Pay for this.
Still smashing your sins away. Memory. Say your prayers. retribution. I'm smashing your sins away. Your sins away. You have been forgiven.
Massive tear incoming!
Run!
That's right, little insects! Run away before we stop you flat!